Looks like a female number two.
Number two is a female.
Second overall.
You need drink of what?
There's Ryan.
All right, my man.
Yeah, it's gonna be faster. Come on, Ryan, almost there. Push. Great job.
Almost there,
Ryan.
Great
job. You're doing better than your last time.
Okay, Ryan.
23-01.
23-01.
Yeah. Yeah, walk it off. Walk it off.
Run.
Good job! Good job!
Yes, you.
Just stay to the right.
Is that Noah? That's Noah.
Oh my gosh! Pretty!
Nice. Can't he read?
That's a great time.
Yay!
Got 16 in, Dick.
Yeah. I didn't even notice that.
You didn't realize. Oh, yeah?
Yeah, I saw the maiden first, and then I guess I passed him when he was hurt. And then I guess that was... That wouldn't have helped.
Good job.
Ladies and gentlemen, not often people get to say I won a race. 300 races.
Good job.
Sick and struck by lightning. Left it where it goes.
Five in.
Thank you.
Come on, you're almost there. All right. Come on, beat Dad. Come on.
All right, bro.
Good deal.
All right.
Good job, bro. Looking good.
That's right.
Yeah, buddy. Good run. Yeah. Way to go, Alberta. Way to go.
Good job.
All right. Not a drip of sweat. Way to go.
Good job. All right. Good job.
Yay!
No, keeping it. It's a memento. You got water? Are you here?
If you come back, it's going to be come on, beat Dad. Come on, kick it in. All right, I knew you could do it. Way to go.
job.
Nice job. Mom behind?
Yeah, she's coming.
Oh, jeez.
No, they're not even in the race. I don't think they're in this. I thought I saw
43 minutes elapsed. They'd have to be walking faster than that. We'll know when they cross these pads that they're picked up. We'll know. Way to go, Mom. Way to go.
Yeah.
Very good.
Good job.
Daddy, I got the picture just up here. Your shoulder was cut off.
That's okay.
I'm not upset. Cut off your shoulder.
I'm not upset about that. You did good, sweetie. You did good.
We got to wait for Mommy's friend.
What? Comes a young speed demon. Your kid.
It's good when it's done, buddy.
They're not cheap. I found it right here on the pad.
Oh, thank you. Thank you.
No, you can keep that. That's for me.
There's your mom. All right, check for your mom.
All right, Courtney.
That's for your mom.
Running with 2 6-year-olds.
Where's Salome?
Oh yeah, he's behind me. There he is. Come on, Maddie.
Oh my lordy, look.
Oh
yeah,
yeah. Oh,
crap.
Yeah,
no. Daddy's for running.
Yeah, I see you.
Back,
Yes, I think so too.
I'm good.
Well, that was the thing is I didn't want to.
Good job.
I think our first two walkers deck are coming.
Oh yeah?
Yeah.
Male and female.
Well, one of them was a runner from one of them was a runner that came in before.
Oh, so he's walking the other person. Okay, yeah, yeah, I see him.
Come on, Dennis.
Way to go, Dennis. Looking good, ladies. Looking good.
Oh, we just set the alarm off.
Good job.
Are the walker awards gender specific or just the top three? We've got the top three. Tell you what, 1 hour elapsed. I'll disconnect the computer, take it over, and then I'll download the rest of the stuff.
Very good. Thanks so much, Mark.
Yeah. Thank you. Somebody.
Yeah, Benji, what are you doing?
Oof.
You're the last of your family, Ben.
Save the best for last.
But they just broke the rule. They ran.
Yeah. Yeah, no good.
You're no longer walkers. You ran. You broke the rules.
There you
go. I'm gonna get in under 57.
Good job.
Thank you.
I said less than 16. You're right. 18.
job. Thanks for coming.
Oh, thank you. They were told me, did you work at the lodge in Mayhill?
Yeah.
Oh, I'm there now. I'm with the now it's Snowfield.
Yeah.
Were you in the hospital or?
I worked at Murray Hill for 42 years.
Your name sounds really familiar too.
42 years ago.
Okay.
I went to Georgia Tech and then I retired. Then I went back home. So I'm still working.
What were you doing in Murray Hill? What kind of?
Physics. Optical physics.
I was in. I started in Whippany. I started in 84 right out of school in Whippany. I was basically in the wireless IOD area. And then we moved from Murray Hill in 2009 and then I've been there for 33 years now.
Way to go, guys. Way to go.
Right. It's a place to work.
Yeah.
Yeah. Oh. Yeah.
Wait a minute. Great. Kind of warm out there, isn't it?
Oh, yeah.
Do you have ankle bands on?
Yes,
yeah.
We do.
You want it, right?
Yeah.
Can you remember that? She's the one that started it. Yeah, here's Coupon. She raised the one with the husky. It was 225, so she started by 500. Yeah, she came through.
So she's more. She should be more.
This is not Martin and Leslie.
No, we're not Martin and Leslie.
Not Martin and Leslie.
Unless they have a better car than we do or something. Like, did they leave their keys here?
We were holding their bag of 50s.
Where did they come from?
I didn't see anybody there.
We told the volunteers we were last and they left.
Yeah, you know, there was about four people ahead of you. They told me they were last. Everybody wants to be last today.
Well, I was last.
Mark it down.
The only way you can be sure that it's the last is if you have a biker that follows them out and get out here. It was in the back bay, and it was like an island that they swam around.
Yeah.
And actually, the director's parents lived on the opposite side, and they had a ladder in the water for people that they got in trouble to climb out. So they also had paddle boards and little boats out and all. So they did pull him out, but that's about an answer.
You want to go back up there and keep an eye on the computer so some young man or young...
These two people claim they are the last two.
Okay, well, I'm going to be here for a little while, so we'll find out.
Anybody else shows up, I'll get them.
I go around the outside of these things. Good afternoon.